the Chitauri grow restless.
Let them guard themselves. I will lead them in a glorious battle.
Your ambition is little. We look beyond the Earth. To the great worlds, the Tesseract will unveil.
You don't have the Tesseract yet.
You will have your war.
This is the stuff you need?
Yeah, iridium. It's found in meteorite. It forms anti-protons. It's very hard to get hold of.
Especially a shield knows you need it.
Tell me what you need.
I need a distraction.
I don't remember there being so many construction sites on the Upper West Side.
This way, Captain Rogers. There are some folks that would really like to meet you. Besides me. I mean, I already met you, but... Well, hi.
I gotta say, it's an honor to meet you. Officially.
Seriously need to revise our heroes for higher clientele.
Evasive maneuvers!
Tesseract would be dangerous in anyone's hands, but Loki? I don't even want to think about what he'd be capable of with that kind of power. The mischief he could bring to the world would be anything but harmless fun. Why does he even want it? Isn't that scepter of his powerful enough? Hopefully our little team of experts will be able to track him down before it's too late.
I mean, if it's not too much trouble.
No, it's fine.
It's a vintage set. Took me a couple of years to collect them all. Near mint. It's like boxing around the edges. You know, it's just a huge honor to have you on board.
Well, I hope I'm the man for the job.
Oh, you are. Absolutely.
Ooh. Romanoff. We're incoming with Captain Rogers on board. We need you to prepare the runway for landing.
Oh, come on. Give me a break. Can people please not spill the oil drums all over the helicarrier deck? Watch your step. That oil stains really badly. Unless you're dressed all in black, I guess.
This wasn't in this month's bullpen bulletin.
Aircraft signaling officer, at your service. Or at least I would be if I hadn't lost the official shield signaling flags. And the next Quinjet is gonna be in range for landing any minute now. Can you help me find them?
Landing here anytime soon if we can't get these runway lights switched on. I know SHIELD is pretty secretive about a lot of stuff, but you know, I'm not entirely sure whose idea it was to link one of the security cameras up to the runway light controls. You did it! While you're here, what do you think of that welcome banner from Captain Rogers? Pretty neat, right?
Huh.
in this month's bullpen. Bullet.
You found him! Now it's my time to shine. Sick. I just hope I can remember all of my training. Did I mention it's my first day on the job?
Is that the only word on me?
Only word I care about.
Attention, this is Agent Hill. All staff, please report to your stations urgently and prepare for takeoff. I repeat, all staff need to report inside immediately.
Gentlemen, you may want to step inside in a minute. It's gonna get a little hard to breathe.
Is this a submarine?
Really? They want me in a submerged pressurized metal container?
Gentlemen,
we got a hit.
Location?
Stuttgart, Germany. 28 Königstrasse. He's not exactly hiding.
Captain, you're up.
To a mischievous menace like you.
Look to your elder, people. Let him be an example.
The soldier. Man out of time.
Not the one who's out of time.
Loki, drop the weapon and stand down.
Agent Romanoff, you miss me?
You crave something.
Wow.
Still, you are pretty spry for an older fellow.
Three of them tell me he was calling you in.
Yeah, there's a lot of things Fury doesn't tell you.
Thank you. Now, I don't know what you plan on doing here.
I've come here to put an end to Loki's schemes.
Then prove it. Put that hammer down.
You want me to put the hammer down?
Are we done here?